One morning, you wake up and see that a multi-million dollar construction project, which has been pending for years, has been completed. Moreover, those who did the work received no payment, waited for no permits, used no architectural plans, and saved $1.2 million. This is exactly what happened in the Czech Republic, a dam project that had been stalled for 7 years due to bureaucratic obstacles. And finally, the true engineers of nature took the stage. Beavers. According to Radio Prague International, a dam was planned for construction in an area where the military had built a drainage system years ago in the Brdy region of the Czech Republic. The purpose of the new dam was to stop the drainage and create a wetland to revive the local ecosystem. The project had been in the planning stage for 7 years and was estimated to cost $1.2 million. Despite securing successful funding, the project came to a standstill due to the struggle to obtain construction permits. At this point, a local beaver colony took matters into their own hands and built a natural dam in the perfect location. According to the Brdy Protected Landscape Area Administration, PLA, the beavers built their dams almost exactly where the planned constructions were intended. Brdy PLA Chief Bohumil Fischer stated, "The Military Forest Administration and the Vltava River Basin Authority were negotiating the project and addressing land ownership issues. The beavers got ahead of them, saving us 30 million Czech korunas. They built the dams without any project documentation and at no cost. Well, we can already see a small pond and the surrounding wetland forming," and added that the 8 beavers were still working hard to create new wetlands. Jaroslav Obermeyer, head of the Central Bohemia Office of the Czech Nature and Landscape Protection Agency, said, "Beavers always know best. The locations where dams are built are always perfectly chosen, even better than what we designed on paper." Ecologists responsible for inspecting the dams reported that they would last for a long time and provide suitable conditions for rare crayfish, frogs, and other species that thrive in wetlands. How do beavers accomplish this? Beavers possess a rare ability to transform the landscapes they inhabit, which is why biologists define them as ecosystem engineers. They achieve this by gnawing down tree trunks with their massive teeth, constructing dams and streams, and flooding large areas to create beaver ponds. The reason they build dams is to create deep water that protects them from predators. Inside these ponds, they live in dome-shaped structures called beaver lodges, which can only be accessed through underwater entrances. This keeps them safe from threats like bears and wolves. Additionally, they can store food inside and stay warm during winter. Most dams are built using wood pieces, stones at the base, and a ceiling layer of mud and plants on the upstream side. The base is thicker, and the upstream side has a gentle slope, meaning the weight of the water presses the dam into place, allowing it to hold large volumes of water. Their engineering is so effective that beaver dams can last for decades. They also play a crucial role in maintaining the balance of the ecosystem by creating habitats for various species. Scientists have discovered that beaver dams play a significant role in combating climate change. Carbon storage. Beaver dams trap carbon in water, preventing it from being released into the atmosphere. Flood prevention. The dams slow down sudden rainfall, preventing rapid flooding. Drought mitigation. The dams retain water in the soil, keeping the area moist for longer periods. Water purification. Studies have shown that beaver dams filter water nearly twice as effectively as human-made water treatment facilities. Beaver dams can even help prevent wildfires. In 2018, a massive wildfire broke out in Idaho, USA. The entire region was reduced to ashes. However, the valleys inhabited by beavers remained lush, wet, and green. The dams built by the beavers kept water levels high, preventing the fire from consuming these areas. The largest beaver dam ever recorded is located in Wood Buffalo National Park, Canada, stretching 850 meters, 2,800 feet. It is so massive that it can be seen from space. In another case, beavers built a dam on the grounds of a massive stormwater treatment facility in Oregon. Scientists later discovered that these structures filtered heavy metals and other pollutants nearly twice as effectively as human-made solutions. Recognizing their environmental benefits, California implemented a beaver-supported restoration program in 2023. This initiative aimed to help create healthy ecosystems, recharge groundwater, and even provide protection against wildfires. The Eurasian beaver, native to Europe, was once hunted to the brink of extinction. However, thanks to recent conservation efforts, they have been successfully reintroduced in several places, including the Czech Republic. Gerhard Schwab, beaver manager of the Federal Nature Conservation Association in southern Bavaria, returning from a field study on beaver habitats, was delighted to announce that he had discovered a valley in Belgium filled with ponds and newly formed streams, a clear testament to the beaver's ability to reshape the world. Schwab stated, "A river without beavers is not a river, it's just water." It seems that we have a lot to learn from nature's engineers. To avoid missing out on similar content, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.